Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.